They're off and racing for the fifth race, Javvadu Hills Plate Division 2. It's on the side, was Ray Rock, as the others now assert themselves for race. Star Imperial towards on the outside, then comes Texas Stars moving up on the wide outside. Baden, Knight in as they now soon take the first right-handed turn. As they do so now, Star Imperial continues to lead the Knight in Armor. Another lane behind towards the near side, we have 7 Crore making a foul move towards the near side, Texas Stars. Close behind we have Ditko. Another 3.5 to 4 lane behind we go, one with the white cap, White Money. Up on the outside, Say My Name. Then we have Glorious Wind being joined on the outside by Heavenly Blue as they now soon approach the 400 meter marker. As it is now towards the near side, Star Imperial still has a slender lead, being joined on the outside by Texas Stars. For the back 2 lanes behind we go, we have 7 Crore, another lane behind making a forward move, Ditko. Close behind we have Baden, then we have Knight in Armor as a soon wheeler on the corner to enter into the final running. Round the turn and into the straight, then to Texas Stars comes in on first. As advantage of 2 in front of Star Imperial moving up on the outside, Ditko. For the back we have Knight in Armor, but Texas Stars continues to go away by about 2-3 in front of Star Imperial on the late coming Ditko and Knight in Armor. Texas Stars wins the race to Star Imperial, Ditko and Knight in Armor almost in a row. Then we have Glorious Wind, Heavenly Blue, 7 Crore, Baron, Say My Name, and now trying to cross the win post is White Money.